How does your investment process deal with the low level of yields that prevail in Australia?
Yeah, the key to our approach to investing in our portfolios is that we're very active. If you invest just at the current yields today and you hold that for a period of time, maybe 5 years, well, you'll earn a low level of yield. So to enhance your return, you have to be active and really drive return into the portfolio.